deadly women target the most trusting and vulnerable. They are evil guardians.